Today, I want you to shout as loud as you possibly can. Do you promise to do that?
Yes!
Brilliant! Hey girls, we're going to have lots and lots of fun here despite all the rain here today. And we're going to be very, very good friends. Oh, mind you, we can't be good friends because I don't know all of you yet. So I think the best thing to do is to find out your names. And the quickest way for me to do that is if I go 1, 2, 3, then you shout out your name at the top of your voice and then I get to know everybody. So are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, shout your name. Very good! Well, now I know all of you, but I'm not sure some of you know who I am yet. My name's Poppets. Everybody say hello, Poppets!
Hello, Poppets!
Oh, look at that. You're all really, really nice here today. Mind you, weren't you? You were going to be nice. Look at the rain! Oh, that makes Poppet miserable. But when I see nice girls and boys like you with nice smiling faces, that cheers me up no end. And like I said, we're going to have lots and lots of fun. Oh, mind you, there might be some of you here today that don't know anything about me yet. So I think I better tell you just a little bit about myself, because it's not every day you meet somebody called Poppet. And it's a silly sort of name. Well, I'll tell you, I'm called Poppet because I used to be a clown with a very big circus. And I used to travel all over the place doing lots of funny tricks and things. But my best job at the circus, girls and boys, was looking after all the animals there. And I was so good at doing that job, I decided I could look after animals for myself. So I left the circus a long, long time ago and opened up my own little pet shop. Have you ever been in a pet shop?